Hey everybody, Jem Schofield here, and today I'm really excited because I'm going to get to talk to you finally about the Otus family of lenses. Now, I've been using the 55mm Otus since it came out, really the pinnacle of a normal lens for stills applications, but because this thing is so amazing, I immediately wanted to start to use it in video production and filmmaking environments. Now we also have a 28mm wide and a 85mm tele. So that means I actually have a family of lenses that I can use as a set, and that's exactly what I've been doing. All right, so before I actually talk to you about the individual lenses in the Otus family, I want to talk to you about what to me is probably the biggest advantage of these lenses, and that is their versatility. One of the things that should really be understood about Otus is they were designed for full frame camera systems. So I can use that with a Super 35mm camera system. I can use it with a system like RED, shooting in 6K at full frame. And we can also use it with mirrorless and DSLRs at 35mm full frame. So these lenses are designed for all of those applications. And if they can, which they can, shoot wide open at an f1.4, these are all 1.4 to f16 lenses, and you can have an image that is sharp edge to edge on a 35mm full frame sensor, then you're going to have no problem at all when you're using it in 6K full frame on a RED or on a Super 35mm sensor camera system. So those are huge advantages to me. Image quality ridiculous, no chromatic aberration, that I can see no distortion. And so this makes, for me, a really good investment in terms of lenses that I can use for lots of different projects. The last part is really how do we take each of these lenses and use them in a filmmaking environment. And the secret sauce to that are the lens gears. And I've been using these since they came out. They come in different sizes depending on the lens that you're using. But essentially, it's a toolless system here. There's a large surface area, standard 0.8 pitch, and you just slide that over the lens. So you just loosen it. And then when you have it where you want it to be, you just tighten that down. And let me just go ahead and do that. And just a slight adjustment. And now you have your geared lenses. So I think the first thing I'm going to do is actually talk to you specifically about each focal length, the 28, the 55, and the 85. Then start to show you some footage. So let's go. When this was introduced, I was really excited because finally I had a wide lens in the family. And recently I shot a cinematic video lighting course where we did a narrative project, commercial project, and a corporate project. We used the Otus family for virtually the entire thing, and I've used it on a lot of other productions as well. And this 28mm lens, this is really the lens that we use for the master on this scene. We could always cut back to this. It allowed us to establish the space. We could see all of the action and movement in terms of the actors, and just a fantastic focal length for narrative projects. So now we move to the 55, and this is sort of my go-to focal length in the Otus family. You know, I really like this focal length because when we get into that normal range of lenses, it's really more the way we see the world. So it's the reason that we go to this so oftentimes for the productions that we do. And this lens, after, for instance, on the narrative projects, we had shot that master, lived on the camera system for about 80 to 90% of the time. Also used this on the commercial project about 90% of the time. And you'll also see here on the corporate project, this is being used, the 55, as our A camera lens for our interviews. All right, so now we're going to talk about the 85, the other big lens in the Otus family. And for me, this is sort of that special lens that I go to for those final shots in a scene or for something that I'm shooting. Here we have it in the commercial project, and you can see the bokeh here is absolutely amazing. That shot alone sold me on what this thing can do. I should mention here that we have hard stops, of course, on the Otus family. Also a long travel path, which is great for when we're pulling focus. So I had a lot of fun shooting with the Otus lenses on the RED camera. We were shooting 6K full frame. And while I was stopping down sometimes to about a 4 to a 5.6, most of the time I was shooting at an f1.4. Here's some specific footage shot with all three of the lenses. at an f1.4. And even when we open up that aperture wide open, we can see that the image is sharp edge to edge. I'm finding that I'm using these lenses on a lot of my productions now. They're definitely well suited with the lens gears for narrative and commercial projects, but I'm also using them ungeared on corporate and documentary projects. Love the look of the lenses, and to be able to rely upon them not only stop down but wide open is incredibly important for me when I'm doing production. Give them a spin, try them out as a set. I think you'll be happy with the results regardless of the camera system you're using. Thanks for watching.